If you disrespect an Albanian, especially an Albanian's old culture, right, if they're real,
they'd rather die
than pay. And some of the things I did for the Gambino family, I killed with a bat, I killed with a knife, I killed with a gun. It was part of the life for me to enforce some of our rules and laws when I was sent by guys that I worked for personally. That's life.
That they would ask me to kill? I killed dozens of guys and shot dozens more. So when they asked me to do something, there was no question I did it.
But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life.
I don't care if I shot 30 or 60 or 70 or killed 20 or killed two. Go to school, be an attorney, be a singer, but there's so much good things in life. Don't follow me.
Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around.